Alright, so we're out here in the Cherokee Wildlife Management Area, just east of the town of Muskogee. There's been a couple of dogman sightings over the years in Muskogee, and so, you know, looking at the map, I think this is the obvious place the dogman will come to seek a refuge. It's about 50 square miles of protected forests, and you know, you got hunters in here, and you got a big military area, Camp Goober out here. So I think this would be a good place for a dogman to hide, and plenty of hiding places for him out here. So we're just driving on through, seeing what we can find. The road's a little bit rough, but we're making it through all right. I'm gonna get stuck like we did last time. Thank you.
keep going. Sticking. It's kicking the rocks back.
What we got over here? Some sort of rocks aligned on this branch here. Could be human activity. Maybe it's something else. Standing out here, this looks like the kind of place a dogman or a Sasquatch would hang out. We got something else over here. Let's check this out. Definitely man-made, but what is it? Some sort of tarp or corn cloth? I don't know. Doesn't mean much to me anyway. Big log right there. Nice river. Stream thing. We just got stuck again, so we're out now. I'm just checking out this area before we move on to the next one. What we got out here so far. Not seen a whole lot. Still looks cool out here, but you know. Got a lot of undergrowth here. It's fairly difficult to traverse. Big remains of a tree trying to grow back, but keep moving on here. Let's see what else we got down this stream. sort of structure, from what I can tell. See, it's all torn out now. There's nothing left but the chimney, which is generally the case with old buildings that have collapsed and been destroyed. All that's left standing is the chimney. It is at one time. This must have been some kind of house or cabin. You can see some sort of fire seems to have devastated this area. Not much left but broken pieces of concrete, cinder blocks. The tree has definitely seen some fire as well. This must have been their patio right here. See the broken glass? There's this piece of plywood. And there's the chimney again. Light pole, electricity. Yep. It's a dang shame.